Okay, today we're talking about protists. A very interesting and diverse bunch.